Let's keep it going to Memorial Stadium. It's not Mansion Park capacity, but plenty more fans in the stands to watch Bellwood take on Glendale. First quarter, Zach Mallon takes the toss around the right side, a jump cut, foot in the ground, and he's gone 40 yards to Pater. That made it 6-0 Blue Devils. Later in the quarter, Bellwood knocking on the door again. Mallon in for his second of four touchdowns on the day as Bellwood wins at 47-0 the final.
Let's move on, Jeff.